I was up in Nashville waiting on a midnight bus, sitting drinking coffee. I didn't know there were two of us. I heard a voice and I looked around into some dark, sad eyes. She said, "Mister, I sure am hungry. Would you buy me a piece of pie?" I saw she carried an old guitar tied up in an old brown sack. Had a ticket to Texas and the clothes on her back. I asked her, was she going home after she'd come this far? I asked her, had she lost a dream to someday be a star? She said,
"I'm already a star, I just needed a place to shine."
People said, "Go to Nashville, you'll do just fine."
But Nashville don't need me.
They never could find the time. I'm already a star, I just needed a place to shine. We both rode that greyhound streaking through the night, rolled into Texas, we just made the morning light. As she got off, she turned around with tears in her eyes. She said, "I really am a star, I just needed a place to shine." She's already a star, she just needs